Everybody, welcome part two. Like I said, I literally just picked up from where we left off. I just didn't want to make the video too long. We got our multi-purpose room, which I'm really fucking happy about. Like, immensely happy about. You know, I probably should have got more Dr. Pepper while I was fucking doing this. I drink a lot of Dr. Pepper when I'm doing these type of videos. Mainly keeps me mellow. See, there's the area that I need to go to. It's down there. Actually, this is where I was originally over here. What is that? Oh god, it's burning. Thermal plant fragment. Something hot. Okay, so yeah, I need my deep sea or my reinforced dive suit so that I can actually get next to shit that's kind of hot, and it actually won't burn. Like, it won't burn the shit out of me. Real quick, this is a bad spot to save, but I really do need to save. Okay. So we are going down a little deep here. That's just Cthulhu. Okay. Oh, I want to go down deeper, though. I really want to go down deeper. Oh. Well, hello here. Wasn't I here before? No, I was not here. Now I think about it, because it's too deep. Oh, actually, I may have been here before. I start seeing like stuff. No, I was not here before. Nothing at all in this first room. Ooh, grappling arm. Nothing again. If you guys heard the ice, that means I'm half Dr. Pepper. And when I go back to base, I'll be pausing it for a couple minutes. For you, it'll just be like a flick. But for me, I gotta go downstairs and get some water. Yeah, that's the other grapple arm. Yep. Oh. Excellent. I'm starting to like lake. Give me this here. That. More food. Seems better. Okay. That's actually a nice little area I went to here. Oh, there's another door. chest, that means I already got it. I have like 60% left in oxygen. That means I need to get out of here. Okay, I really need to get out of here before I die. That lady just reminded me about oxygen. Where do I see moth? There it is. Oh, oxygen, good. Well, that wasn't too bad. Bad at all, actually. I can't tell what the fuck that was. I really have no idea what the fuck that was. I'm looking for the black rocks for now. These are nice because it still contains shit I need. But I need 2 diamonds to make my prawn arm. So I can start mining some shit up. Oh yeah, that's Cthulhu. I'm not worried about him. That's Cthulhu. I'm not too worried about him. Oh, this is an area for his backgrounds. Oh god, what the fuck hit me? Oh, those fucking things. I told you those things shoot at you. Ugh. Oh man, this fucking place is swarming with them. Get a look. Yes, yes, yes. That's like a silver ore thing. Would you fuck off and stop trying to bite me all the time? Wait, that's a. I don't think I've been here before. No, I have not been here. I'll pick up a toy car. Yeah, I'm gonna do that just because. Oh, it's an IGP doll. I mean, not IGP. That's a Markiplier. Why can I not pick him up though? Well, that blows. That's a Cyclops in there. I say this place is like crawling with these little shits, but. Wait, I don't think these things attack my ship. I think they just go for the creatures that do. That looks like... Never mind. They do go for me. Scanner room. Oh, I'm an idiot. Holy shit. That thing took off like a fucking rocket. I'm gonna save here because I think I know what this place is. Last time I was here, or last time I saw something like this, I saw a big ass leviathan that I really did not want to see. No, fuck off. Fuck off! Are you kidding me? That is the back of the Aurora. Really fucking bright right here. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god, would you please load the fuck in when you are needed to load in? My god. Yes, I'm throwing shit out. That's because I'm tired of carrying all that damn shit when I can carry other more valuable shit in. What's this? Fucking damn it. That's because there's a battery hooked up to it, I think. I'm not missing anything here. I am so glad that I am in here now. Fly up, fly up, fly up, fly up. Out of here. looks like a scanner room. I think. Hoping to find more stuff with Cyclops. What is that? That's a table, two scanners. The blood kelps are gonna be very hard to get into. Pretty fucking hard. Survivor tool, toy car. Wait, what is this for? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, let's see here. Multi-purpose room. Oh, wait. Don't build that on there? Oh, I didn't know that. I did not realize that. Wait. So I can deconstruct that then. Two titanium, titanium, and a copper ore. I don't think I have. I still don't think I have more copper ore. I don't think I picked any up. If I did, it'll be in here. But I seriously don't think I did. I did not. More solar panels on top. What is this? Oh, these are exterior grow plants. Okay. Wiring kit, copper. Jesus. Quartz. I really thought we needed more. It's not that hard to get. Okay. So we are gonna go like one right here. And one right here. Awesome. By this, be like, oh, you should have went out and got more titanium. Shut up. There you go. Just go over here and find some more of that, wreck. Okay, I'm getting the fuck away from that dude. That dude just bite the shit out of me. Dumb dead. Okay. Some more of that. I should really dedicate an entire chest just of titanium. I think that's what I'm gonna do, is just dedicate an entire chest of titanium. Just because we're gonna need a lot of it. I don't even have any more slots left, do I? Nope. Right. Okay. We're gonna go back to our base. At least I know there's a bunch of scrap over there. Wait. Never mind. Okay, then. Mm-hmm. Leave all my important things in there. Just because... Well, these are always all my important things. Welcome aboard. That is a bulkhead. It's all in external. Miscellaneous. I knew I should have invested in a shelf. Yeah, I probably should have invested into a shelf. Oh well. So, I got all this here now. Gotta finally have this going. What else is next? Oh, you know what? Take that. Give me all this. Okay. Sand. Okay. What am I doing now? What am I gonna build? What am I gonna build? Look at you. You're gonna go inside and grow. Actually, no, I'll just toss you in there. We have so much food, it's ridiculous. I'm gonna carry two with me this time. Well, I can make another one, but I need... Did I store that in here? No, I didn't. Take that out, put that in here. Put Gucci in that. What I do is need more of the copper ore, and I need more quartz. Let's see. Status rifle. I thought I researched that in a way. I may have left one there by accident. It's alright though. Status rifles really don't do anything. Well then. I still need two diamonds. So yes, I still need two diamonds. Yep. Still need two diamonds for that. Means I'm gonna save right here. We're gonna go somewhere I don't wanna go. But who cares what I want? It's what the people want. Okay then. I'm not even gonna question it right now. I'm not gonna touch that Indian glass because I think I need it for something else. Yeah, I need the... So, actually, I need four more diamonds because I still need to use two diamonds for the reinforced suit. So, entirely, I still need four fucking diamonds. Oh, it's gonna be such a pain in the ass. Actually, no. Take the bag there. It's gonna be for an emergency one. Okay, let's just go.
All systems online.
This is gonna be the sucky one right now. I hate going. Is there anyone else around? No. This is absolutely going to suck 100%. Actually, is there anything around me right now? I don't want to go here. I'm literally going to have to like almost hug the ground just to get away from the Leviathan, because it was literally right about where we're about to go. I'm going into uncharted territory. That fish is like really like almost jinked up. The fuck did I saw up here? Guess it was nothing. I'm just gonna go over here. I'm gonna come in from a different approach. Because as I said, I really don't want to say hi to the Leviathan. That's gonna be like right over there. Those are those ghost rays. What is that? Oh my god. Egg. No, no, thank you. Shit. I thought you could make it, maybe make it through there. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Keep it together and go. If it's those things or if it's the Leviathan. If it is the Leviathan, then I'm just gonna hide here and slowly approach. Oh shit. Stop, get off my fucking ship. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's gonna burn. Oh shit, get in. Are you serious? I came for a PDF. Oh, how pissed I am right now. Thank you. that should help me from most predators. Not the leviathans, though. I was told they do. It does nothing against leviathans. Ooh, cyclops sonar upgrade. That works. Oh man, so weird. Come in. Oh, what the fuck? You just... Oh, shit. Is that a... That's a scanner room. You're down here with me? Where the fuck are you guys coming from? I think the Stannis rifle actually scares those fuckers off. I'm not sure though. Oh shit. I'm actually terrified right now. I keep seeing that. Alright then, well, we have dealt with that. We finally went there, conquered that, got a stupid ass PDA. What we do need now. I'm not sure what the bioreactor does. I'm about to I will find out what you need for it to do. It says it converts heat. I think I know where you have to place it, but oh, it's gonna be such a pain in the ass. Wait, bioreactor. I think there's two types of reactors. If there is, awesome. Oh god, I got a radio call. Another one? So it's one of those, but I don't care about those because they typically don't have anything. I'm gonna keep those two on me still. I wanna go find the blood kelps because I wanna get fucking blood dye to make my suit. Oh yeah, while I'm here. I don't know where to find that Cyclops body at. That's gonna be a bitch. Oh, that's a thermal plant I was thinking of. Converts heat. Okay, where's the bioreactor? Right here. Compose organic matter. Nuclear reactor? Oh, fuck. Wiring kit, 3 titanium, and a lubricant. Does it? Oh, interior rooms. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to build like a secondary multi-purpose room for that and have it connect. Okay, it's resources and rigs within range. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. 6 titanium. That's in the house. What do I need for this one here? 3 titanium, a wiring kit, and lubricant. Well, funny about that is, I have a fuck ton of silver. I just gotta go get the shit for lubricant, which is not hard. Grab one. Get out. Make a lubricant. Go here, grab the titanium. Build another hatch. Build a second thing there. It'll be good. Thank you. more. I'm just gonna fill up the whole fucking thing. That was like, what, 8 more fish? Was that it? I mean, there's a ring and shit to fly all the way around shit. What the fuck? Why is it like that? Wait, come here, gray fish, come here. Come here, 616. Come here, 7. I don't care who I catch. Come. There we go. Oh, what the? Come here. 8. Oh my god. Such a pain in the ass. Like what, 4 more? Fill it up? Yeah. Oh. I put the acid fungus in there. Organic matter. Oh. I'm an idiot. The 3. No. There, that's 3. Two floors. Sweet. Power transmitter. Yeah. Stereo grow bit. I do need to build a scanner. Yeah, I need to build a scanner room. Well, I'll do that later. Okay, start charging these batteries. Is it gonna cost to build that again? Wiring kit, copper wire, titanium. God, I gotta go and get more copper. proper. I do have enough to make two more solar panels. I mean, not solar panels, but wiring kits. Oh, God. Bless it. Copper needed. Well then. Okay then. Okay then, we're gonna go here. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Here. And stock it up. It's a good thing that we have more of those, but I'm actually gonna take all these out here and go put them in the main one. We have a fuck ton of batteries. Awesome. Okay, now I'm gonna drop these batteries in there. This, that, that, that. I need to take that one out. I don't know why I brought that in here. And that, actually. No, yeah. Actually, no. Hang on. titanium. Put my important shit in there. In this little wall one here. This little wall locker right here. I'm gonna name this dude. So I have all my important shit in there. So I'm happy about that. I'm gonna go ahead and grab these fully ones here and start. Okay, so that's 33%. 2, which is the power cell charger, which is that one, but that's a advanced wiring kit. What do I need for that? Hang on. Advanced wiring kit. That is it. By the way, guys, if you heard that, that's me scratching my head. Oh, God. Computer chip, 2 gold, and a wiring kit. Fuck, more copper. I really need to go out and get more copper. God bless it. You know what? I'll come back to that later. I don't think they can grow in here. I think they had to grow on the outside. Okay, we need to find more survivors. Crumlug. I don't need their logs. I need their survivors. Codes and clues. I don't need clues and clues. I need to find out where these guys were at. Oh, here they are. Right here. Yes, yeah, it's this one right here. Second officer Keane's last broadcast 300 meters down. That's where I'm going. I'm in that one no more. I don't need that one no more. Okay, yep.
All systems online.
Thank you. quick since we've done all this great work.
All systems online.
Actually, I don't like that red. Oops. That's better. Okay. Buddy. This is what you were trying to show me, bud. Oh man, it's got super dark here. And of course there's a fucking bigger ones in here. Fucking blood oil. God. That's what I needed for my suit, wasn't it? No, that was for the benzene. Well, since I'm right here, might as well grab the rest of it. now I know where I'm going. So down there is actually where I gotta go for more of the harder resources. Crap. I knew it was gonna be down there. But now I'm just gonna go back and get my reinforced dive suit. Because that will allow me to go down deeper without having an issue. I really need to make a fucking outpost down there, though. What was it, 6? Yeah, I think I know what it is. It was 6, titanium to make one of those multi-purpose rooms. And then I need to put a fabricator and everything down there with it. So I don't have to keep coming back all the time. I'm just gonna go make like a multi-purpose room over there. Dive suit. Oh my god, look at that. I have extreme temperatures. That means I can go down the volcano and shit and not even be hurt. Excellent. Okay, so what do I need for a beacon? Beacon, beacon, beacon. Boils, Okay, so. Oh, we got a lot done today. But I will be. After I go and set up the new base, that's when I'll be logging off there for the night. Six we have. I think I should get that, to be honest. That'll be the last equipment thing I need. Let's see. Computer chip, that's copper. Oh, god damn it. To be close to the interior area. Dive suit. We're going for it.
All systems online.
We're back over here where we dropped in it. And we're gonna place down one of those multi-purpose rooms there. Probably place down a bioreactor in there. What do I need for the bioreactor, by the way? Three titanium, a wiring kit, lubricant. I'm going to create that ship before I go. Not create, but I'm going to get the pieces for it. So three more titanium, two silver, and actually, since I'm right fucking here. Four titanium, a gold, and a table. Okay. I need the wiring kit and lubricant, and then I'm gonna go create a base, place down a chest and a for one, just one, solar panel. Two quartz, two titanium, and one copper ore. Okay. Oh, wait, no, because I'm making a bioreactor. I don't need it. Actually, you know what? Okay. did say any organic matter. And this will be an outpost. I'm going to place a beacon like very above it. The only time I come back here is when I'm going to go get my prawn suit or my seamoth. But if I ever get a cyclops, I really gotta go find a big entrance to drop the thing down into it. To go down into the harder depths. Hear that when the dude teleports. Shit. It's back here somewhere. I think this is here, and then it drops down right underneath. Unless I passed it. Into it. That fucking hurt. Dude, where'd the fucking entry point go? God. What is it? Oh, is this it right here? Yeah, this is it right fucking here. Yeah, I guess it teleports right there. Okay. Can make sure there's none of those things nearby. Alright. So, we're gonna build right there. Fuck, I didn't even think about it. Now I got a multi-purpose room. I need to be able to hatch onto it. I might screw this up. Let's find out.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Crap, I need 2 more titanium. Yeah, you have titanium for that. Oh shit. All right, look at what we did here today. Gotten so much done. Thank you, Lord. Still need the 2 diamonds. So yeah, we're gonna go explore a little bit real quick. Oh, you know what? Make sure we save. Okay, I gotta explore a little bit. Because we're gonna go right from here down. Oh, it's gonna get really dark right now. Not really dark, but really blue. Oh shit. Beside those things. Oh. This trench is huge. Yeah, I could definitely fit a Cyclops in here. Place the sea moth right here. So we can find down here. Some more quartz. And we have that. We have a lot of that uranite. Uranianite shit. I'll be cutting the video here pretty soon. I'm I'm just trying to find what's down here. Is that another blood thing? Yeah, blood oil. Yeah, I need one right now. Blood oil. Those things can jump, so I'm getting like kind of far away from them. Oh shit. Things. So we found the blood caves for once. Spawns is down here. Grab some of that. Ah, fucking thing scares the fuck out of me. Fucking hate it down here. I'm gonna go back up to sea moths real quick. Some air. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh god. Well, at least I know where to get magnite now. Let's see, where's that second? Two magnite. I knew I needed that glass. A plastic ingot. Now I can. I should go back and make that. But I have to go all the way back. Okay, time to go down deeper. Not really deeper, but back in. Oh. Oh, well, what do we have here? Please tell me I'm not going to see one of those big creature ones. Fucking like, what is that? Oh my god, nuclear reactor fragment. It's like one of three I need. But one for now is cha-ching. Money. Chuck fucking ching. Now I can build a nuclear reactor. Sorry if I'm not like doing a lot of commentating right now. I am trying to also stay alive. Damn it. Get in here. We'll make it, but that's... yeah. That's a move. I may just fly up and over this ridge and go to the other side. Actually, I think that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Fly up. Oh, that's Cthulhu. For more magnite. Or magnite. I don't know how you say it. Or diamond. More lithium. Yeah, I'm gonna need more quartz. Gotta stock up on them a little bit. This just a rock. Goes down deep. I want to go down there, but I don't at the same time, because usually when it goes that down deep with the blood kelps, there's normally a ghost leviathan. And I'm just saying, I'm getting the creeps just by saying its name. This area is the head, like the magnite and shit. They also have those little things in there that attack you. Ugh, especially those. Pay attention. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. What did I need with a magnite? Oh, my sea moth. Oh, okay. Well, I think I can go like 500 next, and the last one's like 800. else down here? Reactor rod? Best be getting our asses out of here. Wait, where am I going? This way. I guess on our way back, because that's not good at all. Game, not back in my house. That's scary. Last deal you can get. Okay. Two more diamonds. Some more lithium. I need to find me some bladder fish. Yeah, come here, Peeper. Central here. I think when I cut the video off, I'm just gonna sit here and hunt like 100 bladder fish until I get more water than ever. Come here. Come here. com. Wait, did any plasteel ingots? Is that what I... Did I read that right? One plasteel ingot. I did read that right. Son of a bitch. That's not enough. That's 8. I saw that little pink thing over here. Oh yeah, that does it right there. I think this video is going to be like another 2-hour video, just for the second quarter. Okay. fucking way. 900 meters. Oh man, guys. Well, thank you very much for everybody. And thank you very much for your support for the channel. I do appreciate it very, very much. I will be coming out with more aisle videos. I'm trying to get more footage done with it right now. But I do thank everybody for your support for the channel. I will catch you guys in the next actual episode when we go down deeper. This room was just getting all the shit that we actually need. And I'll go ahead and see you guys in the next episode after I'm done making all these waters. Because I'm not going to go back down there without water again. That's like 3 times I've come close to almost dying because I didn't have water. More waters, just in case. I'll go over here, this one, and drop in those, just in case. Drop that over, and just in case. There we go, full water and everything. Alright, like I said, guys, thank you much for the support and hospitality you guys give me very much, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye!